Yeah. Look. America is slowly dying of a self-inflicted wound from a weapon that we're supplying. The past seeds of hatred that race in our bloodstream. We can't agree to disagree on the most basic of things. What's a man? What's a woman? What's the shape of the earth? When does human life begin? At conception or during birth? Meanwhile, the projects is more violent, and the Democratic Party stays silent. That's poverty pimping. That's when politics are poverty driven, and they pander to poor communities to get moral impunity. Capitalism is a black man's hell, but Marxism comes from Europe as well. It's not African. So pick a side to collect from. We run away from one slave master into the arms of the next one. And every 2 to 4 years, they pump fear. And we auction off our vote in exchange for some false hope. Listen, it's that blatant. Enslave us through taxation. Send money to Ukraine and you paying at the gas station. Cause this administration had plans for the inflation. Natural gas is the actual task. Check the pipeline. Now they want to fight crime. We tools in the plot. They wasn't talking gun reform back when Boo-Boo got shot. Drug addiction was not a disease when Nunu had rocks. Now they change and readjust words cause meth is in the suburbs. In the 90s, Biden locked up our people for coke. Now he's using taxpayer dollars to buy pipes so niggas could smoke. You don't see the contradiction? Or you too busy double tap dancing to pay attention? This is legislative lynching, economic Jim Crow. They feed us violence and spirits to keep us spiritually poor. Is this conspiracy? No, far beyond the music. That crime bill defines still how juveniles are prosecuted. We prostitute ourselves for the wealthy, it's not healthy. Fly across country for protests just to get a selfie. Meanwhile, the news outlets exploit it and traditional black values get voided. It happens considerably. Attack the fam, crack the validity. Keep the fathers unemployed, destroy black masculinity. Keep the mothers out the house, let the boys run willingly. And let the streets raise them and haze them to be brazen. It's basically by design. We reside in public housing. Throw us a couple crumbs and we succumb to those surroundings. Perpetuated by educators and pastors. Stockholm Syndrome, we fell in love with our own captors. Mass shooters get captured and taken into custody. If black assailants make detainment, truly it's a luxury. Enough to see that there's a power imbalance. Cowards accept the malice and challenge it ever was valid. Adjust your palate. They say nothing is insurmountable. But everybody's sensitive and nobody's accountable. Everybody senses it cause nobody's infallible. Never let it disparage you. Welcome to America.